In the 1980s, two students discovered something that will fascinate the scientific community even today. As part of their research, the students collected a hydrozoan, which they thought to be as Ceratopsis nutricula. They raised the hydrozoan until they reached the medusa stage and then forgot about them. Later, when they came back, they saw something spectacular. They saw polyps on the floor of the container. Now, polyps are to adult jellyfish what caterpillars are to butterflies. After carefully studying them, they found out that adult medusa, when stressed, were reverting back to polyps. It was like adult butterflies turning back into caterpillars. Further investigations by the scientific community revealed that the species was not Ceratopsis nutricula, but Ceratopsis doherini. If you search for immortal jellyfish today on the internet, you will find hundreds and hundreds of articles about Ceratopsis doherini. But that is not the whole story. There are more of them. In 2011, on April 17, a Chinese student collected two specimens of moon jellyfish from Xiamen Bay. The collected specimens were put in a 15x15 tank and were raised till they turned into medusa. By September 2012, one of the adult medusa grew old and sank to the bottom of the tank and stopped swimming. The student transferred the adult medusa to another tank and again forgot about it. But on November 23, 2011, by chance, the student made a remarkable observation. A polyp rose from the degraded fragments of the adult medusa. It was like a phoenix rising from its own ashes. And as of today, almost 5 other species of jellyfish were found to be displaying similar abilities. The story of immortality in living creatures doesn't end here. Hydra, a creature that looks like straight out of science fiction, shows signs of biological immortality as well. When cut in half, each portion can generate into genetically identical Hydra. And consider the fascinating case of a lobster. Yes, lobsters. It was found that lobsters don't show signs of aging. In reverse, they grow stronger and more fertile as they age. However, as they grow larger, lobsters usually suffer from shell diseases, which usually results in their death. Nature is the greatest inventor of all. Life has evolved many fascinating mechanisms to gain an upper hand in the battle for survival. Tune into this channel to explore more such awe-inspiring mechanisms in nature.